South Marine Park. In South Marine Park, there's a massive lake, and on the edge of it, there's a Minchella's cafe.
And there's also seagulls the size of pterodactyls. They are massive.
There are some very large seagulls indeed. Yes, there are.
If you come here, if you've got a small dog, keep hold of it. It's going to go missing.
Yeah, small dogs will be carried away by these huge seagulls.
Literally.
The other thing there are is huge swan boats.
Yeah.
So they have different boats to go on the, like pedal boats to go on the lake. Some of them are swan shaped and some of them are just normal shaped. But going around the outside of the lake, there's also a little steam train, a miniature steam train, which is really cool. Makes some good noise. And you get the proper old fashioned smell of like steam trains. Because that's what it is.
The kids seem to love it. There's always plenty of them on board.
The kids seem to love it, yeah. And it's a fair price.
It is.
I'll add here what the details are for riding on the train.
And also, if that isn't enough, there's also a big candy floss van right down the bottom. You yes. get teas, coffees, sweetie bits, everything.
Exactly.
There's plenty here to choose from.
So, if you're going to come to South Marine Park in South Shields, that's what you can expect.